Tim Chesson, it's Austin Chesson here. Grab your popcorn and your drink because it's time once again for another reaction video. Today, we're going to react to Mama's Family. Now, it's a classic one that started with Vicki Lawrence, Miss Carol Burnett, Betty White, and the others. Now, we're gonna react to the bloopers because I think this is gonna be a very interesting and very funny indeed. Now, Carol Burnett has started this, but I think she was a creator of the show, and she was Ernest, Mama Star. Well, she's always going nuts and going crazy about something that I don't know what has got into her. But anyhow, I think it's time we're gonna react to this one. So let's get to it. Oh, before we go to get started, I went to the Battery Plus yesterday and they ran out of that battery for my MacBook, so I think they had to contact my father when they got his stock array. So I think we're gonna come back on Wednesday, I believe. And I hope it's gonna be in an hour, or 3 days. We just had to wait and see. But I will keep y'all posted. So, let's enjoy Mama's Family's bloopers.
okay? Action.
Listen, Sadie, if it takes me the rest of my life, I'm gonna close down that sleazy gin joint of yours. And you've been having an affair with my husband, haven't you?
Yes!
And not 6 months after Bruce walks out on you, you show up with a guy that would put Gary Cooper to shame.
Mama, you're jealous.
Yeah, right I am.
Joke, Carol.
It's all right. You've been away for a while.
Yeah, I have. You're going to have to call out the whoopee squad for me.
Did you notice I was not on stage?
If she had been, it would have been worse.
It's a daily challenge. Well, I can understand, but I must commend you, Mayor Tut Willie. I must say.
It's not me, it's you. On the dress rehearsal, she called him Mayor Tit Willow. Don't do that again, and now she can't do it at all. Well, I must tell you, Mr. Mayor. Do I have to call him by name?
Your own supper. You know that when I get back from the cemetery, I'm much too much upset to do any cooking.
Mama, why do you put yourself through this?
Because I talk to your... Good night.
Somebody forgot to pay the electric bill.
Well, good Lord, what a bunch of scaredy cats. Carl and I do this all the time. He sends me signs.
I can't. I'm up. That was my fault. You just saw it.
And Sonia, we're going to have to stick together on what movie we want to see, or else Grandma's gonna drag us off to see E.T. again.
Oh, no. Oh, no, I forgot my line.
I will tell you what I would love. I would love to have the room that used to be my office back. I would love to be able to put on the makeup in front of a pivot if I were to hoop.
Frank, will you go out there and guard this door? Don't let anybody else in. If anybody tries to get in here, you swallow them. Where was I?
That Thornhopper.
Thank you, Mary Ellen. Yes, anyway, we were going neck and neck until I had to go and challenge her to do double Dutch.
What's double Dutch?
Two ropes, fool.
Can you believe it? I had to buy a whole new kit just to get these insignias.
Well, couldn't you have done without them?
No, no way. I spent 2 solid weeks with this baby, and I want everything to be complete and perfect tonight.
Well, I've spent 2 solid weeks without this baby, and I want it to be complete and...
They do run out of ice in the booth?
I always pictured bringing my first baby home from the hospital to his own little room with his own little nightlight and his own little mobile spinning round.
Well, you showed a shred of wind.
I can't think when I'm lying on my back.
Story of my life.
Get her on her back. She can't think.
A little more tea, Mama?
Don't mind if I do, Ben.
I really got to hand it to you. Who would have thought you'd get through a whole week without losing your temper?
Not me.
I must say I am rather proud of myself. And you know this new...
You know, Miss Harbor, this Cobra Club sure is secretive. Maybe that's why I've never heard of it.
I'm telling you, Naomi, them Cobras are nothing but trouble. My car will hunt
me. I know, but I did that so badly.
Wait, you're... We have to do it again.
It wasn't my fault.
I was perfect.
Ms. Harper, this Cobra Club must be secret.
Quiet out loud here.
Ms. Harper, this Cobra Club sure is secretive.
Oh, yeah?
I was so sure you weren't going to do it right again that I just... I was so busy pondering why they say they're dumb blondes and...
Just everything I got yesterday was unusable.
What about my big scene, Bone and the Crappy?
Can't use any of it. Too... Can't...
Said, what about my big scene?
Can't use any of it!
What show is this?
He's cute, but he's dumb.
But I gotta shoot some new stuff. Almost everything I got yesterday was unusable.
What's gonna happen to you if you ever have to do a scene with Jessica Lange?
Hopefully I won't have to talk.
You can't keep your composure with an old woman. What's gonna happen? Get down there. There is no ghost in this house. It's all in your mind.
All the homeless from the tri-state area are going to be there.
Well, if those folks had quit.
Oops.
Well, I've got beer in my. It's damp. Went all the way down to my belly button. If it goes any further, my brain's liable to short out.
Starring Miss Pepper Pot herself, Martha Hines.
I'm telling you, it's the refried beef. My theory is they were, we had refried beans at lunch and they were set to go off right at...
This week's felon is a dangerous man who preys on other women. Sorry.
Even the guy on TV had a tostada.
Telling ya. Spreading like wildfire.
We have mothers out here. Well, God bless you. I, for one, have had it with Nora Negative. I am tired of hearing what is wrong with the CLL. Let us hear what is right with it. I don't know where the f- I am in this speech.
Well, I forgot to tell y'all there might be some cuts in there, so I have to edit this out. Also, I apologize for that, but this is going to be the end of this reaction video. Oh, I'm terribly so sorry what just happened. I think they just cut the scene already when her son accidentally knocked down this wind. That woman off the seat, but I'm trying to find it. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please do me a huge favor. Hit the subscribe button down below, turn on notification bell on. And please give a big thumbs up, like, and share. So I can post all my day vlogs every day. I'll see y'all soon. Don't forget, be a kind person, love and care one another, respect and help one another. Let the Lord be with you like Jesus God with his fire, power, grace, and also boy his ways. I love you guys so much, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night!
I'm bringing you back to life. In love that you're gone, but I swear that you're here. It's a feeling that won't disappear.